Spencer got a Christmas present.
In his stocking, his new bag. And this is for Leo, Spencer's
bag. That's Leo's present.
There, but you're next, okay?
Leo, do you need a little path through? Oh, no, you don't.
Leo.
Leo's like, oh my gosh, I can't wait.
First thing, Leo. Hey, Leonard, just get over here.
What's in here?
Leo, he got a scratch sizzle tot mouse. And he can scratch it. Leo. Okay, you got a new toy. I gotta get it out so then he can play with it.
Squish, squish. Oh, something else in here.
I
wonder
know.
What it is.
Well, first let's see if he likes this first.
Oh, that's a sneak peek. You don't get to see it.
Yo!
It's over there. Spencer's gonna try to eat it.
Spencer, no, Leo. Alright, I'm gonna put it in here because only Leo can get in there. Okay.
It's in jail. Okay.
Leo's other toy consists of
dank
food. He got some Pounce Caribbean Catch Tuna Flavor Moist Cat Treats. Let's give him one.
Ooh. But yeah.
Okay, you don't have to see that. Lift. Actually, I think we do. No, we don't. Right here, bro. Okay, we gotta keep that. Leo, you better get a treat.
Oh, Spencer's so excited, he needs to go outside for a bit. Oh, no, he just needs to go pee. We'll get you back for your bathroom break, from your bathroom break.
In a second.
Whoa. How do you open that? Okay, Leo. Get the SOE.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, no, I already got one.
Okay, can we like,
give it to
just,
me?
Just that. Leo, where are you? Oh, there he is. Came out from the tree. No, you can eat it. It's not a piece of chalk.
Told you not to move, bro.
Spencer's gonna eat if you don't. What?
Yeah.
Let's just break it in half.
Right, it's a piece of it.
Maybe you can smell the inside. No. You see it? I don't think he likes it. Just put it in your mouth.
Just leave it there.
Okay, then.
Just rinse it outside. I'm just going to use both pieces.
Maybe I'll want it. Wait, no. How about this? We'll go over and feed him lunch, but we're gonna feed him like one of these before, like we're put it in his bowl and then see if he eats it.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Wait.
Okay.
Yo, his water. Okay, got his other food and we're gonna try to put it in with the food.
So you see the other foods and his food. The difference? Not much.
That is a treat.
Yeah, I mean, that's it's pretty food. Obvious with the coloring, but whatever. There we go. That's not as old.
Oh, no, I didn't. That was the other food.
Have it hidden in there. And, nope, don't watch him. That's weird. Okay, let's go outside for a sec while he eats his food.
And we'll see.
Okay, what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna go check if he ate it, and that time lapse was us waiting for him to eat.
Well, did
he ate it! He ate the treats.
And now he's gonna poop them out!
No, we don't need to show you that.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure that we'll be fine without doing
Dad, he ate the treats. We put them in, we put it with his lunch.
And then he ate it. Okay, now we gotta give Spencer his.
Yeah, Spencer, it's your turn. We're gonna give you your treats.
Okay, let's go. I mean, not like eating treats. It might be.
Spencer will eat like anything, so I guarantee you he'll eat this in the first 2 seconds.
He won't eat anything.
Mostly, but like food related. Okay.
Big bed.
And
well, was it zoomed in the whole time, Spencer? Yes, it was. That's a cute puppy. Okay. What's that? No. That's.
Can I see the three handlers? I haven't seen what they are.
They're boy sticks.
You don't. Spencer, you don't see it. Okay, just, yeah. Yeah, that's a cute puppy. Hello, Spencer.
Compared to his mouth?
He'll eat these in a second, whatever.
No, you don't eat them, you chew. They're really tiny. That is an antler. That is a big enough antler that he can't get it sideways in his mouth or something.
These are.
That is for Leo.
Our. Leo can't get another gift.
I mean, I guess it is fair since Spencer got. Yeah, Spencer got a dog bed.
Leo, did you like your lunch with the tuna? Was a little good change of food?
This is a bigger, better, more expensive version of this.
Yeah.
Can you give him that?
Okay. Spencer, your toy as well.
Yes, Santa got you a big antler.
You're gonna love to chew on this. Look at that.
That is huge. Bigger than any other like bone or antler he's ever had.
Oh, he's gonna love it.
He's gonna lay on his new bed and he is gonna love chewing on that. Lay down, Spence.
He's sniffing it.
It's awesome.
You make sure I eat it? What should I chew on?
No, don't.
If he like really likes it, then he'll growl at you. Like, bro, this is mine. No. Do not take it away from him.
Just watch him, okay?
Okay, you know what? Leave this house.
I'm done. Mm. Look at that. Look at that puppy. Eating this antler. And you're patting him on the head.
And the new antler.
Okay.